If you'd like the booklet that goes with the Testament series, why not write to BBC Education? They're at room G420, BBC White City, London W12 7TS. Or you can call on 0181 746 1111. The tale of David and Saul in next week's Testament. That's at the same time, 7 o'clock.
A story which changed our understanding of the building blocks of life. A story which will bring a British scientist a Nobel Prize. Now, on the eve of the Nobel ceremony, this award-winning film is to be shown again. Horizon, Monday at 8 on BBC Two.
Remember the 80s, the time of the self-made millionaire, a time when dreams could come true.
The 80s will never come back.
And then in the 90s, it all went wrong.
I'll go bankrupt and be done with it, finished.
Two individual stories.
Banks are not there to support you. They're there to make money, nothing else.
Of riches to rags.
I'm gone from having everything to having nothing.
Modern times and enterprise culture revisited. Tonight at 9 on BBC Two.
Why do parents of autistic children need to look abroad for specialist schooling? Here and Now investigates on BBC One Now. On BBC Two, if you were suffering from prostate cancer, you'd want to know the best way to treat it. Unfortunately, the medics can't agree. Phil Hammond wonders why in half an hour. First on BBC Two, all this week's news from The Edge.